What's up, everybody? The Rules here, and this video goes down to Tommy Jordan and Dr. Phil. First of all, Tommy Jordan is a fucking liar. He's a piece of shit person, and I faced it before. And that motherfucker erased my video response for fucking shooting the laptop video because he said it was plagiarism. You know what, Tommy Jordan, I'm plagiarizing you anymore. You know what, you fucking cowboy? You can't take your fucking hat and stick it up your ass, okay? Cause guess what, I'm fucking martial artist, so come back to my crib in Columbus, Ohio. I got some short sticks, I got some long sticks. I'm gonna take your fucking hat and beat you with a fucking short stick, long sticks and this fist right there. You fucking lie, piece of shit. I agree with you for humiliating your daughter, because your daughter, she is also full of shit too. And I'm not gonna argue with that. Because you know what? She disrespected you, and you have the whole right to fuck the bitch up. I mean, I'm not arguing with that. If I would be you, I would do the same thing, okay? I really would. But here's the problem, though. A, you lying. You, in the last video, you were saying that you didn't really intend to humiliate her. It just happened that way. First of all, it's not like it just happened that way. You really did intend to humiliate your fucking daughter. Let's face it, you did. And Mr. Ibzion was right, you really wanted to humiliate your daughter. Otherwise you wouldn't do what you did. Mr. Ibzion was right about the majority. You said that if majority approve what your actions are, it means that you are right. Which is not always true. I don't think you should follow the majority. There are a lot of examples that majority was wrong. Think about, I don't know, even from Jewish history, for example. You know, when the Hanukkah started, majority were like Syrians and stuff, and they really like hated Jewish people, and they were like going big army against a small army. Minority, Jewish minority were right because they beat the shit out of these Greeks and shit like that. And then there are a lot of other examples in history where like majority was wrong. I don't know, I can name a bunch of them really, but it doesn't matter, okay? The point being is majority is not right. If you follow your example, even this American history, right? Let's say George Bush, right? Majority of people thought that that's right to elect him. And then everybody was suffering. So you see my point, right? Majority is not always right. There are a lot of dumb, fucked up people in this world. And they can be majority too. Does it mean that being dumb and fucked up is right? No, it doesn't mean so. So your argument fails, dear Tommy Jordan. Okay? And if you're gonna tell me for plagiarizing this shit, you know what? That's what I think about you. Eat a dick and die, you fucking cunt. Okay? Don't fuck with me, you bitch. I'm making money off YouTube, I have a right to make this money. Okay? And don't fuck with me, don't fuck with other people. Like, there are a lot of people out there, they also did the same thing, you just copied your video. And they're making money. Yet you picked on me, you know, for no reason. I didn't do shit to you, you fucking piece of shit. You fucking cowboy ass coward. Don't fuck with the rules. Don't give me all this bullshit. Don't play these fucking games and shit. And don't lie to the fucking public that you didn't intend to humiliate your daughter. You really did. I know you fucking did. And you were saying that, and you were doing it, because your daughter humiliated your mother, and you. And you say, oh, it happened that way that I just got viral. And I didn't mean to humiliate her. You know what? You have more sense than that, you know that. So if you did what you did, it means you know what you're fucking doing, okay? Don't fucking play like you fucking idiot. I mean, maybe you are, but you know what? I don't know, man, you just don't seem like being that stupid. Especially if you're putting videos on YouTube and you're putting the videos with content like that, obviously you can figure out that this video is gonna go viral and it's gonna really like fuck up your daughter and it's not gonna be a joke. You knew that, don't you? Don't you realize that you knew that? I think you did. Okay? And Mr. Ibzion was completely correct. So that's all I'm gonna say, Tommy Jordan. All the best to you guys. Peace out. Later.